Your teachers, please, please take care of your personal belongings.